Hello, I'm Antoinette. I work as a careers coach for the Skills for Life programme. My role in Skills for Life is particularly to work with people who are maybe less sure of the direction they want to take, or they have a vast number of options available to them and they don't know where to go. So as part of the career coaching is to help people to focus, either to narrow down and establish a goal where they want to go, or to actually discover that they do have a goal and that they do have skills to take forwards. Project. My role is to work with my colleagues to support people to get into training and into employment opportunities or in work placements. Okay. So today's session was Skills for Life. We're having a creative session to enable people to put forward their own position and ideas on recovery and hopefully to exhibit in the expressions of recovery exhibition. I know that two people have already been working very hard on this and have come up with a plan that they want to work on, which involves a piece of sculptural work which one of them will create and the other one will decorate or paint, and what they're bringing today to the programme is really they want to discuss the project and then they want to go away and complete it. We'll be supporting them by facilitating that discussion, helping them to hone the idea, and then helping to provide them with materials so that they can go and do that. In terms of using art as a means of putting your ideas down, I think it's fantastic for our clients because it gives them an opportunity to relax, to think about what stage they're at, and also when they put it down in concrete form, they're kind of encapsulating everything in one statement, like one image or one object, and which has lots of reference points in it, which they can then think about or use, or can support them to articulate how they feel and what position they feel stage they feel they're at to other people. So, I think that's excellent experience for them, and also the experience of taking quite a small project really from the start to the end, completing it and having a finished piece of work. It's very good for people's confidence and very empowering, I think, really.
I wouldn't have thought of the idea that I've come up with of somebody coming out and trying to break away from something, apart from us said, oh, have you seen the Salvador Dali picture? And it was like two sides to something, like the green and the fertile bit and the kind of barren bit there.
Hope and despair.
Yeah, hope okay. and despair. Sides, yeah. So, which then led me on to thinking, well, someone has to drag themselves out to get to a better place. So that's my idea of the sculpture. I'm not veering off that now.
Originally, you came up with the idea of a brick wall, didn't you? And,
yeah.
And someone smashing through the big brick wall.
Coming out of the brick wall.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The brick wall being the barrier and yeah. smashing out. But then that one you sketched up, that's much better.
Yeah. I like the idea.
So you're excited about doing this together?
I am, actually.
Yeah.
Initially, I wasn't, but now I am. It's like, right, good, do something. Yeah, actually produce it and hand it over. Because I actually have lots of sculptures at home that I've not finished and I'm not doing it. I mean, it's like a fear factor thing going on. If they never get finished, they never have to get put out. So it would be good for me to actually do something, especially with the deadline aspect. Mm-hmm. And with somebody else, that makes it kind of easier, I suppose, because it's a collaboration, isn't it? Mm.
Thank you.